I'm the lead developer at Cubist Media Group. We're a small company down in Philadelphia. And primarily we do a lot of web work. We do a lot of app development.
So this is MeetInWorks. Essentially, it allows us to set these iPads up at events with hundreds of people. And from a single iPad or computer, we can control the content that's on all of these screens.
Any given day when we're working on it, I might be working in the iOS framework, I might be working with MySQL, JavaScript, so there are definitely a lot of cool opportunities in there, and a lot of cool things that we're doing with the application.
And I just found a bug.
I was born in Guyana, raised in St. Lucia, and I knew I wanted to move on to something in technology, computer science, and I started looking for colleges that were reasonably priced and also had a decent computer science program. And I kind of, you know, Google searched around, and your college got good reviews. And the thing that kind of really made me come to your college was the fact that the admissions department reached out.
I start typing in a question, and it just disappeared on me. We haven't seen that behavior before, right? This is very similar to an assignment I might have gotten where there's suddenly a bug in it, something that's not working right, and you sit down and you figure it out.
I wanted to do an internship because I heard and learned from other friends who graduated that, you know, an internship kind of gives you that leg up against the competition once you hit the job market. So I applied to a couple different places and I started working at Shipley Energy, and my boss had always told me that once I graduated, if I'd like to stick around, that there would be a position there for me. So I graduated on a Wednesday, and on Thursday I was back at work, Thursday at 8 o'clock.
Nothing functionality-wise that, you know, this is broken and not working the way we expected it to.
I was prepared to communicate effectively through your college because they wanted to stress that, you know, it's not just good enough for you to have a technical knowledge. You need to be able to get up in front of a group of people and explain that, which I've always been helpful in terms of my communication here at work. I learned from classes at the school, like how to sit down and analyze a problem, how to read it, how to pull things out of that were important so that I could then apply it to a solution. I had that kind of problem solved and instilled in me through your college.